This is Desiree Alvarez, and I am here at the 2022 Legion Sports Festival with the NBC News Online and your overall Open Men's Bodybuilding Champion, Tony Oberton. Hometown win. First win for the Olympia. How does it feel?
I'm lost for words. We did it 212, my pro debut. Nope. And crossing over to Open, there's so much doubt and being told I can't and you won't. So to come in my hometown and, you know, do that and play the hometown hero role and be able to achieve it was perfect. I wouldn't want it any other way.
Yeah. Now, you've had a pretty long prep. You did a show, was it Chicago Pro? No.
No, I did.
You did one earlier in the year.
California State.
Okay. What was your feedback then and what did you do to get to now?
So California State, we didn't even know about it until last minute. So it was a 5-week prep we did. I ended up getting a third place at that one. I talked to Sandy, and she said, bring conditioning, come in a little sharper. So each show, we would just push our conditioning. So from California State to Orlando to Chicago has been the same feedback.
Okay.
Conditioning. So Legion, we dialed down on our cardio a little bit more and pushed, and we brought what we needed to bring.
Got a whole new package.
Oh yeah,
this whole is new package.
Definitely the best package we've brought so far. So.
So what's the goal going into the Olympia?
Olympia's around the corner, so size won't be too much of a thing. We're gonna be going against some monsters, so I think the best thing we could do is out condition them. So
there you go. Now you've been through so much in your life. You have such a motivational story. If you could give everyone out there just starting in bodybuilding, using it like you did to change their life, what would you say?
A big thing with bodybuilding is people compare themselves to other people, and they let others put their worth, what they're worth on them, on other people. So I would say coming into it, you can only become the best you. A win is becoming the better package than what you brought the previous time. Because you can watch someone and see what they're doing, how good they're getting, and if you're just trying to match what they're doing, you're taking away from yourself. You lose a lot about yourself, actually.
Completely. Well, thank you for taking some time and stopping here. What's for dinner tonight?
I'm thinking Reese's and Mountain Dew.
Can't go wrong with Reese's. Thank you. Congratulations. Can't wait to see you in Vegas in 10 weeks.
Oh, yes.
And this is Desiree with the NBC News Online. Congratulations, Tonio. Kill it.